gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is the old 97. You must put her in dispenser on time. Well, he turned and he said to his tire greased fireman, shovel in a lead mall coat. Seven roads. Well, it's a mighty long way from Lynchburg, Danville, lying on a 3 mile grade. It was on this grade that he lost his leverage. You can see what a jump he made. They were going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour. Whistle broke into a scream. Well, they found him in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is the old 97. You must put her in dispenser on time. You must put her in dispenser on time.